Before the weather turns completely to fall, I wanted to share with you a little bit about my vacation to the beach this summer. I was able to visit the Pacific Beach in California. I love the ocean. Music journey to the ocean. And for our warm-up, I am going to sing for you, I'm a Little Fishy. I will start and then you will repeat after me. We'll do the whole thing twice and then the third time we'll put it all together and we'll sing it together. Ready? Here we go. I'm a little fishy, I'm a little fishy. Watch me swim, watch me swim. Here is my tail, here is my tail. Here is my fin, here is my fin. When I want to have fun with my friends, when I want to have fun with my friends, I wiggle my tail and dive right in. I wiggle my tail and dive right in. All right, one more time. Here we go. I'm a little fishy. I'm a little fishy. Watch me swim. Watch me swim. Here is my tail. Here is my tail. Here is my fin. Here is my fin. When I want to have fun with my friends. When I want to have fun with my friends. I wiggle my tail and dive right in. I wiggle my tail and dive right in. All right, everybody together. I'm a little fishy. I'm a little fishy. Watch me swim. Here is my tail. Here is my fin. When I want to have fun with my friends, I wiggle my tail and dive right in. Wiggle my tail and dive right in. Good job. We're going to sing a song called Underneath the Sea. Join along with me. Sing along. It's really easy to follow. Here we go. We're going to start with sharks. Ready? Get your shark fin out. The sharks in the ocean go chomp, 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 chomp. Chomp, chomp, chomp. The sharks in the ocean go chomp, chomp, chomp. Underneath the sea. Turtles. The turtles in the ocean go snap, snap, snap. Snap, snap, snap. Snap, snap, snap. The turtles in the ocean go snap, snap, snap. Underneath the sea. The crabs. The crabs in the ocean go click, click, click. Click, click, click. Click, click, click. The crabs in the ocean go click, click, click. Underneath the sea. Jellyfish. The jellyfish in the ocean go wibble, wobble, wibble. Wibble, wobble, wibble. Wibble, wobble, wibble. The jellyfish in the ocean go wibble, wobble, wibble. Underneath the sea. The clams. The clams in the ocean go open and shut. Open and shut. Open and shut. The clams in the ocean go open and shut. Underneath the sea. The seahorses. The seahorse in the ocean rocks back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth. The seahorse in the ocean rocks back and forth. Underneath the sea. The fish. The fish. underneath the sea. The dolphins go splish, 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 splish. The dolphins go splish, 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 underneath the sea. All the animals underneath the sea. Have you ever been to an aquarium? A place where you can see for yourself what lives underneath the ocean? Well, I went and visited the Seattle Aquarium, and I took a few pictures and videos to show you of the bright colored fishes, the kind of creepy sharks, the way that lots of little tiny little bitty fishes live together in schools. They call them schools. That is where all the fishes swim together in the ocean. So here's a little peek of what's underneath the sea. Right here in the Pacific Northwest, we have lots of sea animals that live right in our backyard in the Puget Sound. We're going to sing our song, Listen to the Water, and I'm going to do Listen to the Water, Listen to the Water, Rolling Down the Puget Sound. Let's try that. Ready? Try it with me. Listen to the water, listen to the water, rolling down the Puget Sound. Awesome. And we're going to talk about lots of animals that live in the Puget Sound. Listen to the water, listen to the water, rolling down the Puget Sound. Listen to the water, listen to the water, rolling down the Puget Sound, oh, by the Puget Sound. I saw a seal. I saw a seal by the water side. I saw a seal by the water side. I saw a seal by the water side. Oh, by the water side. Oh, by the water side. Listen to the water. Listen to the
Listen to the water, listen. have a favorite ocean song, and that is called Octopus, or it's sometimes called Slippery Fish. It's written by Charlotte Diamond, and it has lots of fun actions. All of my first and second graders know this song, but it's new to our kindergarten students. So follow along and watch out for the ending. Slippery fish, slippery fish, sliding through the water. Slippery fish, slippery fish, gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh no! It's been eaten by an octopus, squiggling through the water. An octopus, gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh no! It's been eaten by a tuna fish, flashing tuna fish, gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh no! It's been eaten by a great white shark, lurking through the water. A great white shark, gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh no! It's been eaten by humongous whale, spouting through the water. Humongous whale, gulp, gulp, gulp. Then you let out a big burp, burp. Pardon me.
Thank you.
Today, we are going to sing a song that's really fun to sing and dance around to, and it's called Let's Go Swimming, and it's by my friend Laurie Berkner. I have my little fishy here to help us along, but follow along with the song and enjoy.
The Goldfish.
Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails and they said,
Let's go swimming,
let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they were a little bit dirty, so they took a shower. And they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their noses, and they washed their toeses, and then they said,
Wait a minute, we're fish.
We
don't take showers.
Let's go swimming,
let's go swimming. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to ride their bicycles. So they rode to the left. And they rode to the right, and they rode all day, yay, and they rode all night, 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 night. They rode down the hill, and then faster still, and then they said,
Wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't ride bicycles.
Let's go swimming,
let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up,
they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste.
And they squeezed a little on. They really liked the taste. Then they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south. And then they said,
Wait a minute,
we're fish.
We don't brush our teeth.
Let's go swimming,
let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom.